cashed in my winnings and headed down to Diamond Lil. My luck was only beginning. I even had the lucky chills. I sat right down at a table, pulled a pair of aces right off the top. Father on Monday, he said, now son, I know it's tough. You're 38 years old now, and I supported you long enough. It's time you found a place of your own. I'll help you move out all your things into the great wide open. Let's just see what your future brings. He never told me he knew. This one thing, don't lose yourself in the weeds. It's a forest of opportunities, and don't kill yourself with greed. You got everything you need. Talked to my brother on Tuesday. He had the best idea yet. I could make $1 million playing poker on the internet. Won't have to go to Reno or step foot in a city of sin. No smoky bars playing Keno. Just hit the button that says all in. He never told me he knew everything, but he knew this one thing. Don't lose yourself in the weeds. It's a forest of opportunity. Don't kill yourself with greed. You got took a break on Saturday from a long, hard week of thinking. Now I'm headed to Tony's Pub for a heavy night of drinking. Don't lose yourself in the weed. It's a forest of opportunity.